It connects very easily with just an Allen wrench and will fit onto any spindle that is from a half inch to an inch and a half. It's a simple system that it takes two metal rails that we attach on either side of our spindles. And all it needs is an Allen wrench. It doesn't take any other tools. You're not harming your deck railing when you attach it. From there, we can add our accessory, and we can add our 8-inch basil pot.